What's up guys, Gogo here back with another video. Today I'm gonna show you how you can easily put your fingerprint password on your phone. In this case, we're gonna use the Samsung Galaxy S6 Edge. So let's get right into it. First of all, make sure that you don't have any password on your device. If you want to, this is also for showing you. So what you're gonna do is go to your settings, scroll down until you see lock and security, and then click on screen lock type, and then choose fingerprints, and then you have to choose between those three. If you want to, if you forgot your fingerprint password or you are blooding off your finger, so in this case we're gonna use a pattern. We're gonna make it something like this. Okay, and hit continue, then draw it again. Confirm. Now you have to put your finger like this on your fingerprint sensor and it will scan. Just do it a few times. You don't have to click on your fingerprint sensor. For more information, this device is running Android Nogat. Now it says place your finger like this. We were like this, it will be placed like this, and then click continue. And now it's successfully done. You can choose now between three things: show content, hide content, or don't show notification. I prefer show content because if you lock your screen and then you turn it on, you can see all that notifications. That's good. If you don't want to, just click hide content on, or just click do not show notifications. In this case, I'm gonna use show notifications. And then after you choosing that, click done. Now you're basically everything is done. Lock your phone and power it again on. Put your fingerprint on and that boom. Again, like this. Oh no, I opened the camera. Boom. Boom. That was it guys for this video. I hope you liked it. Be sure to subscribe for more awesome videos like this one. And I will catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.